At this stage, no containers have been lost. There is no sign of any insecure containers. To date, the cargo is still intact in place as it was originally stowed.
Do you have more of an idea of where exactly it's damaged yet?
The ship is aground from the bow back to midships, the middle part of the vessel, and the stern, the after end of the vessel, is hanging over off the reef. So half of the vessel is firmly aground.